the Quaranteens.
Now, it might be weird why I have this in hand. You'll see why a little bit later. So,
we're going to be
After you put all your bread up and stuff, here's what you do.
You butter it up.
You got to butter it up.